you will hear their working thoughts. You may find that disturbing. But we wanted to get inside the world of prostitution in order to see how these women handle the risks associated with AIDS.